Hello, YouTube. If you haven't seen the video, the link will be in the description. But I met DG, I met McQueen and all of them, and kind of chilled with them a little bit. But either than that, and party with them as well, but either than that, if you want to see that, link will be in the description. Hello, YouTube. We about to react to Stephen, I think his name is Stephen A. Smith. Oh, you can say S.A. Smith. He had a message for me. Now, it's not for me, per se. It's basically for, it's for Flight Reacts. Now, if you haven't seen the 1v1 on him and Soul Illuminati, you should go and see it. The link is in the description for this video that I'm watching. But if you want to see the 1v1, you can also see it on his channel. Over there at Flight. I'm about to react to Flight. React to his own call out from Stephen A. Message for him. Basically, I think some tips or whatever. Let's go ahead and get to it.
Flight T, stand up! Apparently, we made it on ESPN or some sort. Alright, now, if you guys don't know who Stephen A. Smith is, bruh. He's a guy that is actually one of my favorite basketball analysts because he's just not afraid to like speak the truth. And while I was out in Arizona, I was not able to keep up with everything, whether if it was on YouTube or on the news. In regards to that, I missed out on a couple bit of things that were very like probably substantial like happenings in my life, bro. Alright. Now the man Rage actually was able to post it. I don't know if it was on like TV or something, or it just was just like on the net and he just reported about it. But bro, apparently Stephen A. Smith saw the 1v1 with me and So. Bro, like this junk give me the jitters. I don't care what anybody says. Obviously I didn't score, okay? But the fact that Stephen A. Smith himself saw it, bro. Shout out to man Your Age, because apparently, man, he's always a plug. So we're gonna check this out.
This man was a bona fide scrub. He can't play. No disrespect whatsoever, but I'm sorry to call, tell everybody the truth. The man cannot play the game of basketball. He has small hands. He can't catch the ball. He's got bad feet. He can't really move, even though he's mobile. Doesn't really know what he's doing. Doesn't have
Hold up. Hold up. Where did this come from? Why didn't nobody else tell me about this? So he literally saw the thing and was commentating, but he's not even saying anything good.
He can't play. No disrespect whatsoever, but I'm sorry to call, tell everybody the truth. The man cannot play the game of basketball. He has small hands. He can't catch the ball. He's got bad feet. He can't really move, even though he's mobile. Doesn't really know what he's doing. Doesn't have a post move that he puts to memory that he can do two times in a row. He has no game whatsoever. Plays no defense. Doesn't have the heart, the passion, or anything that comes with it.
Came in without a jump.
This is a clickbait. Yeah, I figured.
Stephen A. Smith, man.
I don't think he did.
I officially have no respect for you or don't like you anymore, bro. You just don't even. You have never watched me other than that game. First of all, to say I didn't even have heart, I didn't have no passion, or I didn't have, like, whatever else he said. First of all, why would I fly all the way over there?
You came in without the ability to rebound. You came in without the ability to do nice footwork, to pass, to rebound, to defend, to score points, or whatever the case may be. And it's a decade later, and you're still that dude. Like, if a dude is playing like garbage, you don't sit there and point out he's playing like garbage?
Of course I do.
You don't sit there
and
point out how he's not living up to expectation?
I don't want to get away from what we're talking about, because that's what makes this
great. Oh, I'm staying on the point. I'm right here.
But there's a difference between reporting what you see in the box score at the game or calling someone a scrub. Like, if I make...
But he is a scrub.
Not if he's a scrub.
And you know it.
There's no way he could be a scrub.
Relatively, he's a scrub.
No.
What?
He can't be.
Did you just say that with a straight face? Did you just say that with a straight face?
Do you guys realize that somebody's paying him millions of dollars to play basketball?
Unfortunately, they are.
Okay. Jalen, answer my question.
Why do you think the guy that's 10th, he's at the top tier of the world at what he does?
Stephen A's not going to stop till you answer it. So go ahead, Stephen A.
Hello, Jalen. Jalen Rose.
This is a clickbait.
Star.
You got tricked.
All-American
like,
in high
you got
school.
Tricked.
Member of the Fab Five. Two straight well, national tricked, championship game tricked. Appearances as a freshman and then a sophomore.
Why is he so mad?
Has a 13-year career. Gets paid a $93 million contract. Played in the finals. Can ball. You trying to tell me that you don't know a scrub when you see a scrub?
Y'all were loud in here, though. Yeah. No, you understand what I'm saying? Did you hear what I said? Y'all real loud in here.
Weed.
You can't smoke weed. Period.
That's fake. This is all edited out.
Now I think I kind of figured it out. I have been freaking pranked or something because there is no way Stephen A. Smith is talking about me or something.
You understand what I'm saying? Did you hear what I said? Y'all real loud in here.
Weed.
You can't smoke weed. Period.
Weed. Stay off the weed. Who are you, Snoop Dogg in a green room? I mean, what the hell is going on?
Bro.
You want to sit there and stay on the weed?
And you can't stay off the weed.
It's stay off the weed.
Bro.
Millions of dollars, and you can't stay off the weed.
It's time to face your age 101 or something. Yeah, we have some problems now after this. Your age, there's only one way to solve this, and that's on the basketball court.
Weed.
Get off the weed.
Because you want to smoke some weed? You couldn't stay off the weed. He ain't getting busted for using weed. I want to hear that. You can't get off the weed.
Oh, stop it. Just stop. Nobody's trying to hear that.
Wanting to get high. What are we going to do? We going to encourage kids to do it now?
All of these.
You jeopardize all of that for some weed? And you're getting high in the middle of the afternoon off some weed? Stay off the weed.
Some stuff about how
this guy Stephen A. Smith is a fool, bro.
December. Oh, stop it. Just stop. Nobody's trying to hear that.
Wanting to get high. That's what they're not talking about. This is going to alleviate some pain. You know what I mean? And this is really going to be to benefit me. And, you know, because I don't feel like going to the doctor and get some other medicine and all that because I'm in such pain. That's why I want to smoke some weed. They're talking about weed for recreational purposes.
Bro, your age, man.
What's next?
I don't know.
Codeine, weed, alcohol.
Slick, man. And I really thought I made it on ESPN, bro.
Gotcha.
Waking up this dang Monday morning, fresh back from AZ.
Yeah, that should sound like
about a day ago. Excited as heck to watch the video. I was anticipating you too. Like it was one of the things saved up in the reaction request vault, man. I just come and see this. I literally just got punked. I got pranked, whatever you want to call it. I mean, at the end of the day, the video somewhat had a message. I guess, if you want to say that. It just wasn't enough credit for where it was due, where it was supposed to be. YouTuber on the news. In regards to that, I missed out on a couple bit of things that were very, like, probably substantial. And he just reported about it. But, bro, apparently Stephen A. Smith saw the one. Saw it, bro?
I'm sorry to call.
I don't care what anybody says. Obviously, I didn't score. Okay, but the fact that Stephen A. Smith himself saw it, bruh, Shout out to Man Your Age, because apparently, man, he's always a plug. So we gonna check this out.
This man was a bona fide scrub. He can't play. No disrespect whatsoever, but I'm sorry to call, tell everybody the truth. The man cannot play the game of basketball. He has small hands. He can't catch the ball. He's got bad feet. He can't really move, even though he's mobile. He's a bona fide scrub.
Shout out to Man Your Age, because
he can't play. No disrespect whatsoever, but I'm sorry to call, tell everybody the truth. The man cannot play the game of basketball. He has small hands. He can't catch the ball. He's got bad feet. He can't really move, even though he's mobile. Doesn't really know what he's doing. Doesn't have
Hold up. Where did this come from? Why didn't nobody else tell me about this? So he literally saw the thing and was commentating, but he's not even saying anything good.
He can't play. No disrespect. All
right, y'all. Hit that like button, subscribe, and comment. And have a nice day. Y'all already know the deal. Hit the link in the description if y'all want to watch this. Good little video that I watched, and it's pretty funny. It got me real good. You rage, you got me.